Hi friends, welcome to Learner Guru. Today I would like to share something about Tirupur Kumaran. Tirupur Kumaran is famously known in Tamil Nadu by the Tamil epithet Kodi, kaththa Kumaran, meaning Kumaran who saved the flag. Tirupur Kumaran was born as the first son of Nachimuthu Mudaliyar, Karuppayi on 4/10/1904 in Chennimalai. His original name is Kumarasamy. He had his school education up to 5th standard due to poverty in family and continued his family occupation handloom weaving. His family, however, began to be concerned about his growing commitment to the cause. They would visit him frequently, urging him not to get involved in the movement as there could be a danger to his life. They would even approach his workplace and would tell his colleagues to discourage him. He married Ramayi in 1923 at the age of 19. He also worked as an assistant in spinning mill due to poverty. Kumaran, being inspired by the principles of Gandhiji, involved himself in all the freedom struggle demonstrations announced by Gandhiji. The British government arrested Gandhiji on 4/1/1932. Tirupur Kumaran was killed during Lathi charge when he was on a patriotic march led by Tyagi P.S. Sundaram in the Kumaran Road against the British without letting down the flag of the Indian Nationalists, which had been burned by the British. The Tamil Nadu people are always remembering the contribution of Tirupur Kumaran for the freedom of India by conducting various functions and programs by the name of Tirupur Kumaran. A memorial statue for Tirupur Kumaran was erected in the park which was very near to Tirupur railway station. There is a street by his name which is called Kumaran Salai. There is also a college in his name in Tirupur and it is called as the Tirupur Kumaran College. The government of India had released a commemorative stamp in his name on October 2004 during the 10th birthday anniversary of Tirupur Kumaran. The great and famous freedom fighter of Tamil Nadu, Tirupur Kumaran, died on 11th January 1932. His death was very cruel, that the police assaulted him during the protest against the British government. He was so patriotic that he died by holding the national flag of India, which was banned by the British government. He is also called as Kodi, kaththa Kumaran due to this incident. Thank you. Like this, we discuss about many freedom fighters, writers, poets in the upcoming posts.